Juju scrambling to his right, going on the run, and broken up. Farmer, the tight end, the target, and Josh Anderson, buckle up, Georgia. Heavy rush, Lewis in the pocket. Great catch at the goal line and a touchdown for the tight end, Jordan White. On 12 carries already in this game. Lewis going for the home run, and it's caught inside the five. Cofer with the touchdown for Carrollton. 31 yards in the state championship game as a ninth grader. Ball goes to Odom. Actually, that's Mosley. Mosley down the sideline, gonna outrun everybody for the touchdown. But stood in there, faced the adversity, going deep here, and it's gonna be caught at the goal line for a touchdown. Horsley comes back to get it. The ball was underthrown, and Deshaun Horsley comes back to get it for the touchdown. So first and 10, ball at the 38. Handoff goes to Kamari Farmer, and the ball is out. East Coweta's got it. Fumble recovery for the Indians as Malachi Duggar comes up with the loose ball.
Nice job, Cohen. People knows he's going to hit. Get hit by the D lineman this time again, throwing the ball out there, keeping it hot. Nice by Maestri. Nice job of going up at the high point and bringing that ball down.
Over the summer. Gonna run a pass out here. Oh my goodness. And Hill comes up big. Stonewalls the receiver, Deontay Jones, and Kelvin Hill showing why he's one of the top cornerbacks in the state. Lewis is headed towards a 400-yard passing game. Ball complete to White. Jordan White splits the defense. Touchdown, Carrollton. Great hair. And ball is out. Picked up by Smith. No whistle. That's a touchdown for Carrollton. That's Gritton in motion behind the line. They have not been able to get him the ball. Heavy rush and a big quarterback sack back at the 40-yard line as Quintez Adams gets his second sack of the night and came unblocked off the edge. Carries for 52 yards in the first half. That is completion. And shot out of a cannon, A.J. McNeil. There he goes in a foot race that McNeil is going to win. Touchdown. They're going to need someone to knock off Douglas County. In fact, Douglas County is going to have to lose twice for Langston Hughes to repeat as region champs. Cofer around the edge. Touchdown, Carrollton. On offense they go inside their own 10. Right up the middle. Foot race. This might be a long 90-plus yard touchdown run for Deontay Jones, and it will be. Throwing for the end zone again. Got a man out there. He brings it in. Did he have control? Touchdown. Gritton with the catch. Plays the game like he's a senior, right? First and 10. Right up the middle, Farmer trying to strip him of the ball. Still on his feet. And Farmer all the way into the end zone for the touchdown.